After glazing, you can refine the highlights with a number 12 zero round brush. We use white paint for the highlights.